cupcakes. Teague, stop it. No, wait, I bought that from Cupcake.
Teagan, that explosion wasn't my fault.
Right, so how come the gas was left on?
I don't know, but don't you think that I'm upset too?
At least you got to walk down the aisle with him. They even gave you his stuff because you're still his wife. I loved him, but you always got in the way.
And did I not love him as well?
I even said nothing. When you lied to him about being pregnant, I could have told the truth, but I always put you first.
Guys, can you just stop fighting, please?
I have to take this out.
I'll go after her.
I'm so glad you're okay. I'd have lost my mind if you hadn't that explosion.
I just can't believe that Ziggy's gone.
Steven, wait!
Help! What way are you going? I was wondering if she'd get what she wanted for Christmas or something. Whatever. Oi! Is Lucky upstairs? I think Myron wants to wait with him.
He's gone on his cruise.
No, he's done our push-up.
Are you sure? Because Dad said that he'd left.
Well, wherever he's hiding, you better tell him to keep his head down. Because I don't think Myron's on the warpath. Hello? Uncle Lucky?
What are you doing here?
And she said that Lockie didn't go with Portia. So where is he?
Why are you asking me?
Because you told me that he'd left. And that broken watch, it's got blood on it. You know what, I'm calling the police.
Oi! Back here!
What are you doing?
Peri, come on, you know I never had you.
Where's Uncle Lockie?
Okay, fine. Me and Lockie had an argument.
About?
About Portia. All right, he's got cold feet, he'll be in Edinburgh by now.
And why didn't you say anything about it?
Because Ziggy's just died! Right, I didn't think the fact that my brother had run away was that important! Peri. I'm sorry. Okay, it's just that I am so close to having the family I always wanted with you and Leela. And that is all I've ever dreamed of. That's what you want too, right?
Yeah. Yeah, of course I do.